Let's create a cute Halloween card. You will need a watercolor paper, masking fruit, gold paint, and black ink. Apply masking fruit with a brush handle, or you can use something sharp like a nib. Then wet the paper and add ink while it's wet. You can also use watercolor in dark colors like deep blue or purple instead. Next, add splattering with gold. Let everything dry and remove the masking fruit. It's so easy and fun, and voila!